Hey everyone, I'm Lorena. Curious about neuromodulation? Me too. Let's go find out more. Hey, Brittany.
Lorena, nice to meet you.
So lovely to meet you. I'm so excited to learn about neuromodulation. Crazy word that so many people don't even know what it is.
So at a really high level, neuromodulation means altering nerve activity through the use of electricity.
Wow.
What we do, what our technology does, is it uses deep brain stimulation to treat movement disorders.
Okay, deep brain stimulation. Sounds like science fiction.
So you've probably heard of Parkinson's disease. That's one of the most common movement disorders. Another one is essential tremor. And these movement disorders can be devastating. Imagine going from being completely independent to not being able to brush your own teeth because you can't control your own movements.
Can you tell me a little bit more about this technology and what makes it so innovative?
Would you want to take a look? I can show you.
That would be amazing.
This is the pulse generator.
Okay.
That's the one that's like a pacemaker.
It's a gray hair.
Usually implanted right there.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
The next piece is the stretchy extension. This is the lead that actually gets implanted in the brain. The app is used to...
Can I play with this?
Yeah, feel free. So the app will actually communicate wirelessly with the pulse generator to change the stimulation. So whatever changes you're making there are getting registered here. And then that stimulation pulse travels through those wires to the patient's brain. So there was a person that came to visit and his wife was telling us how when he got the deep brain stimulation system, he got to take less medicine, had fewer side effects. She got her husband back.
What is all of this, Brittany?
These are all patents. We have a long history of innovation here, as you can see.
You know, I can't imagine what in 5 years you're going to be coming up with.
What we're really excited about is where the technology could go. How can we stimulate the brain in different ways that would maybe even treat the conditions better than they ever have been before?
That was neuromodulation, mind-blowing technology that's changing the future of healthcare. Follow me to see what's next.